How to manage your devices on Disney Plus account. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to manage your devices on your Disney Plus account. If you want to remove old devices or just organize your account, this video will walk you through the process, so let's dive right in. First, open the Disney Plus app or go to disneyplus.com on your browser and log in with your account credentials to get started. Once you're logged in, you'll be taken to your main screen where you can access all your movies and shows. Now, to manage your devices, tap on your profile icon in the bottom right corner of the screen. From there, simply tap on Help and Settings. This will open your account settings where you can adjust various preferences including your devices. Now, scroll down to Device Management section. Here, you'll see a list of the devices currently linked to your Disney Plus account. Each device will display the device name, the last time it was used, and other details. If you see a device that you no longer use or want to remove, just click on the remove button next to it. Confirm the removal and that device will no longer be able to access the account. And that's it. Now you know how to manage your devices on Disney Plus.